Hey YouTube, iProducts112 here. In this video, I'm going to be doing a review of a silly tweet called iColorize Label. Now, it's available for $1 on the Mumbai repo, and what it does is it allows you to customize the color labels of your lock screen or your home screen icon, sorry. Now, you're probably thinking that's just a regular tweet that allows you to change the colors. It's not, it has so many more features than you might think, which is why it is worth the dollar, in my opinion. So you can see, yeah, you can read through all this if you want, but you don't really need to. But it allows you to do something like this. If you look at my home screen, you can see you've got all the icons, different colours. They're changing on their own. So if we just go to settings, there's a lot of settings for this here. This is the iColorize label section. You can enable or disable that. Does require a respring, but all of the other ones require no resprings at all. So we could turn off live colours, which is the one where it changes. You can see they all just stick from at the moment. Random colours. Have that off, you know, they're all just blank because you haven't selected any colors. So to do that, you just want to go there, use these RGB sliders to, you know, determine the colors. You got different ones for your home screen icon, for the ones in the dock, and then ones outside of the dock, all different. And you've also got front size, which I'll show you in a second. You can see now the ones outside the dock are sort of purplish, and the ones in the dock are sort of greenish, and alpha is actually the transparency, so that's pretty cool. We just turn it all the way down to get rid of them. So yeah, it's because the alpha is all the way down, so you can't see them at all. So now let's have a look at the font. We just turn on randomize at the moment, just to show the font. You can adjust the size, so if you wanted to make it really big, you could have it really big, which isn't really practical, or if you wanted it really small, you could have it really small. Or if you just wanted it in the middle, which is what I use, there you've got also lots of fonts. I prefer marker font, which is this one here, is the same one that's used in the Notes app. But you could use something like Party Let or Optima or something like that. But I prefer marker felt, as do I think a lot of people. By default, it's set to system, as you can see there, but I just prefer marker felt. So yeah, that's basically it. It's a pretty, really cool tweak. The only downside to it is, sometimes if you have live colors on, it may cause your springboard to crash. I've noticed that once since using it, which is about 10 minutes. It's crashed once, but I think it's because I've got a few mobile substrate tweaks on here, so it may differentiate depending on how many tweaks you have on here. Live mode, you can also just have jumping colors, you can have changing colors, you can also random all. So that's pretty cool. I'll just show you those quickly. You can see there, just changing them all at the same time. Yeah, so that is iColorize Label. Like I said, it's available for $1 on the Mumbai repo. Definitely worth the money if you like to customize your icons on your home screen. I definitely like this one. It's a pretty cool tweak. Definitely recommend you try it out. So yeah, that's it. If you like this video, please thumbs up, favorite, and subscribe. If you subscribe, you get updates on your promos, you upload a video. Also, if you want, you can follow me on Twitter, on my Facebook, and check my website. All links will be down below in the description. I'll see you next video. Peace.